I think in general, the stock footage industry has become about numbers. It's become about how many clips do we have in the catalog? A, you're forgetting about curation, but B, you're forgetting that humans are the ones creating this content. We're not after a certain amount of clips, we're just after quality. We're just after the best filmmakers in the industry.
If we didn't get the shot, or if there's that missing piece, you're having to sift not only through what you need, but also you're having to sift through a bunch of just garbage. To be able to make it streamlined and feel like it was shot by us, you know, makes all the difference in the world.
For me, it's like when I see stock, like it feels like stock. Going to Film Supply, I know that I'm going to filmmakers. You can see the difference.